before everybody's attention, please. Before we end the concert, we have another surprise today. One thing you should all be thankful for is that this Nagabhushana is not that Nagabhushana. Otherwise, you would be hearing all night how I wrote this poetry. Who is the beauty who wrote that ole?
Yes.
And how God came in my dream and inspired me to write about this. And so on and so forth. No singing, no nothing. But I have personally discovered another talent in that Nagabhushana. Mulki Nagabhushana. I heard him sing one day. You know, he always writes, you know. And I always read and tell him, you know, it's great. Fantastic. Especially when he wrote a great poem about me. You know, wonderful. I wish he should sing that one of these days, right? Okay, but anyway. No, not this. But anyway, I would like to call upon Dr. Nagabhushan Mulki to come and make his debut and sing the song, and then you can continue the song and finish it off as our Mangala. Would that be acceptable to everybody? Okay, Nagabhushan, come.
Come on.
I can
stay in
there. You see, I knew how to get him off that seat in there. Well, Nagabhushan, why don't you sit right there? Make some room.
Please don't compare.
Oh, how good. The comparison will be done on the world stage on the YouTube in my video.
Watch it.
Bhagyada Lakshmi Brahma Namani Sauba Kyada Lakshmi Brahma Yajaya Mele Nikuta Yajaya Kalina Dwaniyano Maduta Yajaya Mele Yajaya Nikuta Yajaya Kalina Dwaniyano Maduta Sajada Sadu Pero बारे कुंकुम गीते पंकज लोचन वेंकट रमणन मोद राणी भाग्य लक्ष्मी बारम्मा नमम्माली सौभाग्य लक्ष्मी बारम्मा वति तलुग देव कुतर बने अली नित्य महोत्सव नित्य सुमंगल अति तलुग देव कुतर बने अली नित्य महोत्सव नित्य सुमंगल सत्य के तोरुआ साधु सज्जनर चित दिओले युवा पुतारी गुंबे ज्ञान लक्ष्मी बारम्मा शुक्रवारद पूजय वेड़े सकरे तूप आलनु बेरती शुक्रवारद पूजय वेड़े अकरे राणी भाग्य लक्ष्मी बारम्मा नमम्माली सौभाग्य लक्ष्मी बारम्मा
ಹಾಡನ್ನ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಮಾಡಿ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಮಂಗಳ ಹಾಡ್ಬೇಡ್ರಲ್ಲ ಆಯ್ತು ಸರಿ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಯು ಟು ನೋಟಿಸ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸಾಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಹಿ ಸ್ಯಾಂಗ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಐ ಹರ್ಡ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಅದರ್ಸ್ ಕುಡ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಟು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ವೆನ್ ಹಿ ಕೇಮ್ ಟು ಮೈ ಹೌಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿ ಸೆಡ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಸಿಂಗ್ ಐ ಥಾಟ್ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಜೋಕಿಂಗ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಯು ನೋ ಆಬ್ವಿಯಸ್ಲಿ And then he said, hey, I always have my microphone ready, my computer ready. All I have to do is two fingers and two touch buttons and there you go, you can sing all you want. Where is the script? He said, no script here, no piece of paper, nothing in his hands. And then I got a little worried about that, you know, about my equipment, what's going to happen and everything. But anyway, he sang there and spontaneously, he sang seven songs, you know. Luckily, I had my recording going. I thought I was joking first, but then I said, I took it seriously. And I made a CD for him right there and made a label, put it all there, and everything packaged and gave it to him and gave him a bill for $1,000. He hasn't paid me yet. But one thing though, I noticed when he was singing, I didn't want to disturb him at that time, not here either. If you heard in that, you know, sakkare tuppa kaluve harisi, Nagabhushana is so shubhra, so pure. He wanted to keep it so pure. Even Purandaradasa didn't think of it. Sorry about that, you know. No offense here to any Purandaradasa, you know, followers here. But he called it, instead of Kaluve, Kaluve is
stream.
It could be stream. Kaluve, we use it like almost charandi taraha, undartha barathar. Adu namma Nagbhushanage hidslila. So, instead of Kaluve harisi, he said, Sakare tuppahalu barasi. So, he made it so nicely and he sang it fluently like that. So, I just wanted everybody to notice that also.